I consider this
vaccine
as a vaccine which is near perfect, which has a near perfect profile. Yeah. We have done preclinical experiments. We have shown that this vaccine is able to protect animals from infection in really tough challenge experiments. And we have, of course, done much more testing than we have published so far. And this provides a lot of confidence in combination with understanding of the mode of action, in combination with the safety data coming in from the binding trial. Yes, we believe that we have a safe product, and we believe that we will be able to show efficacy.
You're not in any sort of rush to bring this on the market either, right? Because I mean, as we said, you know, something like this should never be rushed, because right now in politics, people are talking about the end of October, everything has to be American election, but you guys are just focused on the science.
Yes, there's no other way. We are considering all options how development can be accelerated. Yeah. So we have, for example, implemented a 24/7 research program. Really ensuring that we don't lose any time. We are collaborating with the authorities who help us to value our documents, including the safety data, almost in real time to ensure that there is no time lost. But we will not make any shortcuts. It is extremely important that we have a full development addressing all needs of pharmaceutical development to guarantee that we have a safe and efficient vaccine.
Would we be talking about sort of an emergency use approval, or are we talking about full approval?
I believe, given that we have addressed the full package, which is required for vaccine development, including scientific studies, preclinical studies, safety, tolerability testing, and efficacy testing, there should be not too much time between emergency use authorization and full approval.